So, this is how I shave. I use the Pro Styler by Gillette. And how I brush or shave, I go this way for underneath, this way for on the sides, and this way on this side. So I go along with the hair. And then to finish off, to get the close shave, I go back, but to start off this way. Okay. And that's it. I don't normally shave off this part because my hairstylist normally puts that into my dreadlocks. Yeah, that's how I know when it's time for me to get my hair down, because it's the start of all of that. Also, you see me like tugging my hair or my skin this way or this way, and that's so I could get that close shave that you could get with a razor. But I'm not used to razors. I'm scared of using razors, so I've never used them. And so I use the Pro Styler without any of the clippings on it, and that helps me get that close shave that a razor would give me. As you can see, baby smooth. But one day I would like to learn how to use a razor, but I'm just too scared right now. And I got too much going on to be having these little tissue papers on my face. But that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you have some tips for me to learn how to shave. I would say put it in the comment section. Give me some suggestions. I'm open to suggestions. And that is it. Thank you for watching. Until next time, juices out. Still got the same.